Of activity, right? can we do it from this one? Blended, because you want this to blend, right? And you also it sounded like fortissimo to me. It's actually, you know, it's mezzo forte, and then it crescendos into forte. And so to me, it was just whoa.
Yeah.
You know, it was like too much, way too much sound for me. And even that applies at the very end.
Oh yeah.
I thought the very end sounded like rock monologue plus plus. Yeah, it was, oh, yeah, like way much for me. And where were we? Right there. Okay. So why don't we start? Let me hear that. It's not the blurriness of like really blurry, it's just very, I mean, you know, I had a teacher when I was in college always mentioning quarter pedal here, quarter pedal there, you know, and that's and a lot of frequent pedaling there. I think, you know, when we think of Debussy, we think of subtle pedaling, and I think this is a place for it. Like, you want to just touch it, you know, like a lot of this tiny pedals, so you get.
I don't think, no.
What is he?
I
biggest comment is check on your pedal, right, a little bit, and just the pacing. I thought you played very well. You have a great facility, but that it needs to have this kind of sense of growth in terms of dynamics. And also, you know, when you have a lot of notes to cover, just, you know, make sure that still find out